Spend that knowledge.
That's what I'm saying.
He's
mentally strong. He can box, he can punch. I'm telling you, Keith Thurman was the guy that should have been getting hyped the whole time, not just fucking idiot.
You think Broner cracked under pressure, or you think he folded a little bit?
No, about cracking under pressure.
Broner folded hard.
King of Brooklyn,
baby. King of Brooklyn. King of Brooklyn. It's not wrong. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with being a great welterweight. Broner's a great welterweight. It's not wrong, you know, but he wasn't better than any of the rest of us. It's even matchups all across the board with the top welterweights. What made him better than everybody else? That's the problem. It's nothing wrong with being a great welterweight. We're all real good welterweights.
You think it was more hype?
Yeah.